What's going on, guys? Back in our video to see we up here never have I ever, and basically, yeah, that's what we're playing. So, I asked you guys what vlogs and stuff you want to see. None of you commented for Do Never Have I Ever. And it's my sister, Carrie Ann. If you want to go subscribe to her, her name is Kaz Vlogs. So, go subscribe to her if you want.
I've got the app on my phone which we're going to be using, which just asks us question, and then we have to like answer it with this. So let's start. Never have I ever lied about my age. When have you lied about yours?
Facebook.
I have as well, but I've lied about my age loads of times.
I got Facebook when I was 10 years old, so I didn't. Yeah. I want to see my real age, because otherwise I wouldn't get out of it.
Okay, I'm just going to make up one, because
it's in enough. Tenure in enough, isn't it, man? Does it make it easier? Just restart the app again.
Never have I ever tried to guess someone's password.
Oh, yeah.
I done that today, because I had to try and that I've got my sister's old phone, so I had to try and guess like her password to get an app.
Well, let's just say I'm very forgetful. I forget loads of passwords. I do it all the time.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Okay. Never have I ever been told I look like a specific celebrity.
No, from me, is it?
As you guys can tell, we have so much in common. Never have I ever cried because of happiness.
Yes.
I cried on Friday because Friday was my last day in year six. So I cried then because, oh my god, I'm so happy.
When I play Fortnite, when I win Victorio. Pretty much.
Never have I ever attended a rock concert. Never. Never have I ever sent a message to the wrong person. Wait, no, I haven't.
Basically, have. When I talk to girls and stuff, and we send kisses, and sometimes I get carried away with it, and I send kisses to boys by accident. So yes. Yeah, basically.
Never have I ever had someone take a test for me. So that when you have like
that's a mass test and stuff. Nah. Do it myself, innit? It's just no point in cheating.
Never have I ever cried while watching a movie. I don't cry during movies, no matter how sad it is.
I've never cried.
I've just felt upset for the person, like Titanic. I feel upset in that, but I don't cry.
Oh, I feel upset. I do have some tears in my eyes sometimes, but I watch a film, but I don't cry. Basically.
Never have I ever shaved my head.
Does that mean like bald or?
It just means like shave your head a bit.
No, never.
I never shave. It took me 11 years to grow my hair down to like here. So that's a long way.
My hair grows fast.
Never have I ever had a boyfriend / girlfriend. I've actually got a boyfriend right now.
So. Got a girlfriend right now, but I'm kind of having problems with it.
Never have I ever had a pet. We have a pet right now in our household.
We've got a dog called Marley. If you want to see Marley in a video, if you want to do a place a road of a dog, but yeah, if you want to see Marley, leave a like.
I just got a picture of him. Yeah.
5 likes? No, don't do it. Okay. I want to do it as a video. 5 likes, now release.
What, meet my dog?
We've had loads of pets.
Never have I ever bribed someone.
Probably.
So there's like a massive gang of my friends outside my house.
No, I didn't.
And we always, always bribe each other to do things.
Never bribed anyone.
Never have I ever been to a professional sporting event.
Never.
Never. No, never. Okay, this is our last one. Never have I ever had a job. Never.
Alright guys, this is going to be it for this video. Subscribe to this channel. Smash a lot of benefit, enjoy. Click up stream. Smash it. Peace out. And if you want to see more videos on my sister, leave a like. 5 likes is the goal today, alright guys? And leave a comment for more.